Oh my God, 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 oh my God.
3.5 million acres is a staggering amount of land, especially when one travels all day long and still doesn't see it all. But one thing seems certainly clear. The Pitt River Indians are not about to give up.
We are the rightful and legal owners of the lands. Therefore, let it be known by all concerned that the Pitt River Tribe makes the following demands. Return all of our land to us immediately. No amount of money can buy the Mother Earth. Therefore, the California land claims case has no meaning. The Earth is our mother and we cannot sell her.
We feel that we are fast disappearing from this land of ours, and it's about time that we try to take a stand.